For nearly 2 years, the Council was unable to move forward negotiations to protect the privacy of EU citizens. Now, in only 8 weeks, it has achieved a consensus to introduce proactive measures and hasty removals of alleged terrorist content ordered by member states. The proposal, as it stands, threatens the open internet and our privacy and freedom of expression. The debate has been rushed, and there is no evidence that this regulation is actually needed. Oddly enough, it also ignores the fact that the terrorism directive has not been fully implemented.